I'll be back in a little bit.
Where are you guys? I'm going home.
Next time, you can say it.
You're lucky, cheap little whore. I can say it anytime. I don't want you to give me your permission.
Hide and kill.
I don't hide.
Hide all the time.
And play again.
Kill.
Dabba-dee-ba-dee-ba-ba-ba. That's all I hear. Dabba-dee-ba-dee-ba-ba-ba.
So you're going deaf. You moved. Kitchen butt.
You started it.
Yeah, exactly.
Ah! Boogeyman!
I told y'all to be careful, I was getting away. Y'all didn't listen.
I haven't even had any caffeine yet.
Why did my boat kill you before you shot?
You never shot on my screen!
Yes, I did.
Thinks he does a lot of things.
Again, I put 14 bullets in before he shot the ball and didn't kill him.
Maybe it's the pink.
Where'd Conan go?
He went and died. Like you will in 5 seconds.
He's dying, so he's gonna leave.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like
he said, screw you guys, I'm going home.
Oh, what happened to you? You got some rocks.
Shut up, Mario. You guys. he is a controller of the server. I wouldn't be surprised if he didn't have access to where everybody's locations are on the map.
But you know, he uses me as that all the time.
You do that.
And I don't.
Sure you do.
I just use my senses to figure out where he
bullshit.
Is. I see where people, which direction their bodies fly when they die. So that kind of stuff. And I triangulate.
That's some grade A bullshit.
Oh, you're so lucky. I think to pop a cap in your head.
Good game.
Hey, good game, man.
Hey, I gotta go up. I gotta go now.
Alright.
Good game.
Well.
No! I land there, that's that thing pointed right at me.
Your mother.
Hey, Quick.
Yeah.
Guess what my sugar is?
What?
200. Near death capacity.
46.
It's what?
46.
It's what? Oh my goodness. You need to be careful there.
Yeah, that's the lowest one I've ever had, 46. It's no wonder I'm shaking and sweating and lightheaded.
Yeah, exactly. You need to make sure you eat something right away.
I'm drinking a Coke.
Yeah. Better off eating something, but at that low...
A lot of sugar in Coke, so it should bring it up.
Yeah.
But boy, I am lightheaded like everything's spinning.
Is your wife there?
She's outside.
Come on!
She's outside cleaning the rain gutters.
Make sure she knows that your blood sugar is that low. I can check on you.
Yeah. She'd probably be happy if I kicked the bucket.
No. I doubt it.
Aw, don't think of yourself that way, Conan. Yeah!
Oh, you are so lucky.
Crazy Mag, because I've been hitting him with these physics props instead of using a gun on him. How did I even get that?
Holy crap!
How did that even hit you?
That was sheer luck, is what that was.
I wasn't even aiming that.
I know! I do that all the time with pulse balls. Powers actually usually hit each other and bounce off. Ah! Wrong weapon!
Dang it, you moved! I need to be in the room where there was three of them. Then you can juggle them.
A little bit hard to aim.
I can see how it would be coming. You're gonna need some blood sugar again, shortly. To make sure that it's going back up.
Oh yeah, I know. Man, you wouldn't believe how much I'm sweating, all the sweat that's running.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you were sweaty for no reason earlier.
Yeah, that's probably when it first started going down.
Good game. Yeah, I think so.
Keeps moving like a little freaky. He's probably got a little one too. Did you not understand what I just implied?
I didn't understand it. That doesn't scare me.
I think that would make him mad. Die in a pit of your own blood.
Oh wow.
You are gay.
Oh well, we used to have
Bender ones.
A bend over one that you could play right after that.
Make sure you get your whole head in front of the shotgun. Thank you for calling!
I got stuck on the post, oh my god!
That's the reason why you got shotgun in the face!
Insanity runs in my family. Practically gallops.
Consult the Book of Armament. What are you gonna do? Bleed on me? Whoa, it's turned me into a newt! A newt! Got better.
Clinky doesn't have any knowledge of where I'm at.
I know exactly where you were.
Where am I?
Where you went.
Where'd I go then?
Went off in one of those little side halls. I watched you. That's why I shot at you.
Yeah, but who says I'm coming out? And who says I'm still there?
Well, I don't know whether you're doing the answer to either of those questions. It doesn't matter.
What we've got here is failure to communicate.
I was hoping I wouldn't be quite so visible there.
You had a blue light going through your body.
That doesn't mean I'm going to be visible.
You're the only thing that's dark in front of it. It's still colored blue. You were darker than it.
Hey, sometimes the lighting renders differently than you would expect.
Not if you have max settings. You should go look at my screenshots. I put up a screenshot from where I started finishing mining Skyrim.
Yeah.
Made a female character. So. Which I don't know how I feel about the race I picked for her yet or not. I ended up picking Imperial. Probably wasn't the best decision.
Don't have to press the push to talk button when it's just you and I in here.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you're in Mumble.
But I'm still in Mumble.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You don't need to push the push to talk button.
Well, I think I accidentally tapped it.
Because I hear you just fine, yeah.
It's right next to my hook button, so. Ah! Ow.
aren't you? Oh, that was a good one.
Monkey Man. I got that one part in Terminator 3 stuck in my head. That one, whenever he basically goes to pick up the dude and makes like city.
Yeah. Oh, that was very good.
I just saw you like hit the wall at an insane amount of speed. Dang it, I was thinking there was some kind of Scooby-Doo.
There is one, I thought.
Well, I don't know the commands.
Yeah. I don't know them either, because I rarely ever used any other ones other than, you know, maybe this.
You'll pay for this!
Or...
fart in your general direction!
Yeah, sometimes that. Killed me the same number of times I've killed you.
Even match.
Yeah. Unacceptable. Gonna have to be.
If you kill me once, I'll just kill you again. Actually, for a little bit, that just means I caught back up. Now, where are you hiding?
I'm not hiding.
Well, you ain't in plain sight anyway.
Well, when you killed me last, I didn't spawn back into the...
What, are you not actually even in the map right now?
Right. I can see you moving around, but that's it.
You're such a jerk. You suck.
I haven't had any caffeine yet. I just barely got done with breakfast. And I don't like caffeine.
I think I just found a pit of insanity.
Oh, downstairs? Yeah, it didn't surprise me.
Put you guys out of your misery. There you go. That was a Max Payne shot.
It was a pain in my butt shot.
Oh, you not seeing like the Max Payne games? That was...
No.
Essentially, whenever he kills, he slows down time to have precision shots. And usually it's by, like, jump flipping.
Okay.
I was thinking whenever this was a thing, I didn't think it was going to be Doctor Who. I thought it was going to be Who Are You? Or the Who. Remember?
Yeah, could have been. Not be the skill at all. Oh,
was skill.
That was good.
You realize I always... I guess you probably figured out my tactic. I shoot first to see where I'm at, and then I change my trajectory based on my first shot.
Yeah, I've been watching.
Hey, it's worked in the past with Deagles and CS.
You know, the first time I ever played Half-Life Deathmatch before I moved to Utah.
Hey, good game, man.
And I'm gonna stop playing right now, but I'll just finish up. So anyway, the map I played was Subtransit, and I was playing on a buddy's computer. And place. Oh, I love this map. So anyway, I kind of thought it was a fun game, and then I pretty much thought about it. I forgot about it. I moved here, and my roommate starts playing Half-Life Deathmatch, and he thinks that's fantastic. And then he just stops playing. And then the next thing I know, he said, "Hey, look, I found this great game called DOD, and I got really involved with that."
What, Day of Defeat back in the day?
That's why my name is Colonel Clayton.
Oh.
And so we played that a lot. I don't even remember the name of the server, but we played a lot on there. And we'd always play opposite sides.